types of transport in cities. People in cities need to use different types of transport to move around. Some cities are famous for the types of transport people use. In London, many people travel on the famous double-decker buses. Some people travel by bicycle, car, or taxi. But lots of people in London travel on the underground. The London Underground is also called the Tube.